everybody.
It's been a while.
Oh, yeah, I'm back.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it. Fuck. I hate fucking mouse.
You did it.
Okay. And then move.
We're good. Good job.
Okay, alright.
Be careful.
Whee! No, I always have to look under if there's a...
Yeah, but don't die, though.
No, you die a lot in this. See, I'm supposed to die in my games. You! Oh, I don't remember that! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck?!
Dude.
Oh my god!
That was awesome.
Oh shit. Was not ready for that. Oh, now Catbug's biting me.
Biting you?
Yeah, he's biting my foot. Alright,
I was just gonna make a stupid joke. I am so glad I didn't.
Uh-huh.
Wow. I think about the jokes I'm gonna make. No, I don't.
No, I don't. Oni. Oh, fuck. Alright, so what am I doing? What am I wearing?
Fucking... You go over there, and then grab hold of the bottom one. Looks like you're doing a good job.
Whee!
Cool.
Well, I need the cube, and that's all the cubes. Sweet. Fucking. Oh, he's so cute! I love my guy.
My guy, your boyfriend.
Okay.
You know, I like this song. Back in there.
Is that another one of your shitty jokes?
It wasn't even a joke. That one.
Wouldn't even classify that as a joke.
Just jump forward and do it that way. Yeah. I guess there was a Rockies game today because there was a billion people in the life.
Fuck!
Yeah, with Rockies and stuff.
Nah, it was fun to deal with.
We do get, like, first priority of light rail seats, though. So.
I wish.
You don't?
The fucking light rail back here was just packed, and I was standing for, like, almost all of it. I was so upset.
I got on mine and it was like completely empty.
Really? Well, maybe the game probably started. I was probably going right when it started.
I was probably with the early birds.
Oh fuck, 12.
Oh, this one's cool. Jump over there. I'll start with one. Was going to make a Linkin Park reference.
Okay. You.
I.
You. Are just like saving yourself right now.
I know. Did I tell you about the one girl who was like super obsessed with Linkin Park?
No.
This girl at ACC, she was, I think she might have been like full Polish. Why is that funny?
Nothing. I do not need to say anything.
Are you gonna make a Polar joke?
No.
I'm actually a lot.
I am too.
So it's fine that we make
so
fun of our.
It's fine that
if you
we're
make fun of your
fucking
own time,
racist.
Okay. Is that racist or like nationalist? I don't think so.
Okay.
Sorry to slurp the bottom.
You would know
of
you
of my
fucking Polak.
But I am though. So.
I know. That's what I'm fucking.
Anyways,
to.
This girl. she like super loved Linkin Park, and I was we had a I think it was Micro or Macro together.
Micro. Dirty Jocks.
I think it was Macro actually.
Macaroni.
Macaroni Economics.
Rigatoni.
Shut up. But she was like, she actually reminded me a lot of the blonde singer girl of on no
Park.
No, the blonde girl from the anime we just watched.
Stiana?
Yeah. She reminded me like a lot of that girl. I snuck in. Oh my god. Yeah,
she's your favorite, right?
Yeah, she is.
We'll talk about that.
Yeah, but anyways, she... I swear I talked to you about this, but like, her dad found out that, like, we were texting and, like, that we were meeting up. Fuck. So, like, because I was actually, like, tutoring her while I was taking the class with her. Because she did not, like, understand a lot of the shit, so I was like trying to help her, you know, and be nice, and plus she was cute, so I was like, yeah, why not? And then like her dad was like, nope, fuck that, you can't like text boys or some shit, and he made her like stop coming to school for like the last 2 months, so she like failed all her classes because it was after the withdrawal date. And she texted me and she's like, I can't go back to school for like 2 more semesters. So that way, like, I was out of ACC already by the time she could go back to school. And she was gonna like, I guess part of it was to help with her family business, but I was just like, kind of weird, you know? But anyways, because Linkin Park, that's why. I could have swore I told you about that girl. Oh, weird. And that's it. So anyways, what was that anime we watched?
Fucking dog is running around.
Yeah. I don't know, every time like we've mentioned something from up there, I haven't heard it on our videos.
Stuff. Well, I pay attention to most stuff. Cough. Unlike some of them, cough.
I am very unobservant.
Did you like my subtle
in there? I didn't notice. What was that anime called?
Majikoi, Oh My Samurai Girls.
We finished it today.
Yeah! And so... let's talk about our favorite girls! Beep, beep,
beep, beep, beep. Oh. Cool. Your favorite girl is...
well, I have two.
Then I'll tell my two then.
Okay. Well, of course, my top... wait.
Wrong timing on that.
My favorite girl is Momo Senpai. The older girl who's...
like, main... girl, kind of. She's the mainest of the main
girls.
She's
the oldest.
She's the leader.
Yeah, that's
your number one.
Uh-huh.
And your number two
is me.
Fuck. The girl with the short blue hair.
Yep, that's super into Yamato.
Yeah, she's
like sexual too. It's like,
they're all cute.
Though I really like the bad girls, even though they're only in like 2 episodes. All 3 of them are really cute.
Yeah. My favorite is, was her name Christine?
Christiana.
Christiana. I don't know why. She's just cute.
Cause she's schnooking.
And then of course I like Doggy. Snuck in. Oh my god, that was the cutest fucking thing I've ever heard.
You get your next girlfriend to say snuck a lot?
No, unless she has an accent.
Hi, Cody! Do you need me to snook in?
I'm not gonna have a girlfriend for like 10 years.
Until you get a race car.
Yours was actually nicer. Mine was like, I can't get a girlfriend. Yours is like, you have other priorities.
So no, maybe, man, you got a lot going on.
Thank you, dude.
Yeah, I'm never gonna get a girlfriend. I'm a fucking loser.
I hate myself.
I'm ugly and stupid. No girl will ever love me. You just need to get your car first, man.
You have other priorities that are more important right now in your life.
Like my fucking ugly looks and how much I hate myself! Dude, I was talking about your car!
Oh my god.
Shit, man.
Thank you for being nice.
I thought that was what you were going for. I wasn't like,
no,
fuck. Shit, dude.
That is not what I was going
for. Oh, why did I do that?
How did you die? You reset?
I pressed restart.
Oh,
I was trying to look at my
keys. Did you get all of them? You got half. Oh, okay. I think I like Good Luck Girl better than Samurai Girls.
Really?
I like the characters in both of them. Who am I kidding? But I feel like I like the plot and story better from Good Luck Girl.
Yeah?
Yeah. Although I did appreciate some of the themes and some other things in Samurai Girls.
Yeah. I'm not too big on plot. It doesn't have to be a main focus for me. Unless it's plot heavy. Either you need to go all in or just be like, eh, fuck it. For my opinion.
Oh, no, for me it was just like... because I know that was your... You said that's your all-time favorite is Samurai Girl, right?
Oh, yeah. But that's also my all-time favorite. Doesn't have to be fucking everyone's.
Well, yeah. I'm just... Of course.
Well, I'm gonna shit on your favorite fucking anime.
No, I'm not gonna shit on it. I was just saying that I don't know. I just wasn't as into the plot. I don't know. I did like some of the themes and stuff, like I said. You know. What one are you gonna watch next?
Me.
You, and I'll sit next to you while you watch it.
You, because I'm fucking done with anime.
Wasting
freak.
My fucking time.
I need to try and get a girlfriend.
You better get a car first, fucker.
What are your thoughts on the next one to watch?
Well, do we want to try and...
Oh.
I did not move the controller. What? I'm trying to fucking...
I know.
Oh, you asshole. I know what I'm gonna say, I just need to focus on these fucking jumps. Because unlike you, I don't like going through the same thing 20 times and being like, oh, I'm sure it's fine. No, I need to make some sort of progress, fucking ass.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm very high-strung right now.
It's probably fine. So
I'm sure it's fine.
It's okay. No, it's fine. I'm gonna go home now.
Well, are we gonna live stream the next ones we watch or not?
Oh fuck. I mean, I guess we could. Why not?
Because. What?
Nudity butts. Did you like that text I sent you today? My phone just automatically spelt butt with two T's when I was trying to say like, oh, but I'm leaving right now or something. Did you see that?
I did see it. I was gonna autocorrect you, but I'm like, I'm sure he didn't mean to.
I saw it and I was like, why correct it?
Why? Why do this?
Why would I fix this? This is great. Go higher.
I can't. fair.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't get that high. I need like a low launch.
You were saying but something. The
community we can set up.
Like
mature. I mean, live stream kind. Yeah, you can kind of do mature content, kind of, but
not nudity, probably for YouTube.
It's complicated.
Yeah. You're getting good at this first part. Unlike me, you actually get better every time you fail. I just fail the same way 10 times and then
like, huh, what am I supposed to be doing here? I'm sure it's fine.
Let me try it the same way again. Yes.
Okay. Let's find some keys.
There's one, there's three of them. I think the other one's under the blue at the bottom. But the other one's
yep.
Between them. Those are all good. Yeah. Nice swing, Spidey. Did you watch the
Amazing Spider-Man?
The new Spider-Man. I think there's actually two new ones.
I think
I saw the one. Opening day with my girlfriend at the time.
The second one's cool.
Spider-Man was her favorite, so I was like, it would be a good day.
Then I'll flip your pussy.
Okay. Everybody listen. Great.
Fucking political.
Fuck no.
Two people that we fucking know that hate politics started a political YouTube channel.
I would hate that.
I think we would kill ourselves by the end of the first episode. We'd just be like, this is the worst. I am ready to die.
IG. What?
Thank you.
Did he come up?
He's the one that like said it enough where I'm like, alright.
Okay.
No!
Oh, I heard Jack Black outside.
Oh my god.
Fucking Jack Black.
Wow! I'm not doing
that
anymore.
No,
I gave up on that. Well, I didn't give up. I'm gonna try and get Photoshop and Premiere and see if I can get it that way.
I threw a check engine code on my Subaru. Did I tell you about that?
Mm-hmm.
On my last,
what do you mean, through?
It just that came up. That's just the word I chose to say. The last meet that I went to. And
was medium rare.
We were on the highway and it just came up like out of nowhere. And then I didn't have a scanner to check it, because I actually don't own a scanner. I've been contemplating whether I want to buy a cheap one or like a nice Bluetooth one. And two people tried theirs and it wouldn't connect to my car, so I still don't know why it's there.
You talk to people at the meet?
Yes. Not the one on Friday, but the one on Saturday I had to.
Why?
Because I wanted to see what my light was for. So I had to ask people for an OBD2 scanner.
Did you make any friends?
Kind of. Well, the first guy I talked to was actually one of the guys who, like, runs the meet. He just happened to be there, and I was like, hey, like, with a group of people, and I asked all of them. And he came over with his, and his almost got stuck in my car, because it's, like, in an enclosed space, and it's not on a wire, so I had to, like, use my keys to pry it out, and it took me, like, 5 minutes. But I did get it out. And then the other guy, his was, I think his was meant for Fords, the second guy who I met, but I was talking to him, and I think his name was Tyler or something. And then the first guy I talked to, his name was Jerome. That was cool. I was gonna talk to Derek, but he, like, left way early.
Aw, man.
But the first time that I was there after we met, which would have been last Friday.
Uh-huh.
I didn't talk to anyone.
Okay, well, I don't care.